Let the bodies hit the floor. Let the bodies hit the floor. Let the bodies.
All right, guys, today what I'm going to do is take you through a CrossFit workout. What this is going to do, it's going to be good for weight loss, overall fitness, great for your lower body strength, upper body strength, and the core as well. Okay, so it's really important to do a good warm-up first, so starting off with the rower.
Let the bodies hit the...
Okay, the rower, guys. Great way to warm up, using lower body and upper body at the same time, and getting the heart and lungs going as well, so it gets you nice and warm. So off we go. Get a nice long stroke there, all the way back to the chest. Alright guys, we're nice and warm now. We're gonna jump into the circuit room and get into some sled pull. Alright guys, now next thing we're doing, onto the sled pull and the power row. I'll be doing a minute on the sled, pulling it as hard as I can. Use a lot of back, a lot of legs involved as well. And then straight onto the power row, throwing it as hard as we can. Alright, off we go. Alright guys, this rope smashed my shoulders, my core, and increased my heart rate. Alright guys, what we're doing here is a clean, the first movement in the clean and jerk, that's the Olympic lift. What's that doing? Activating your hamstrings, your glutes, your core, and getting a little bit of upper body in there as well. Going straight down after that into a push-up. So I'm doing 10 and 10. Now guys, two supersets to go. Alright guys, superset time again. We've got 10 kettlebell swings, focusing on lower body and getting a little bit of core and shoulders in there too. And then picking the medicine ball straight above my head, walking lunges all the way down the wall. Should count to about 15. Alright, off we go.
One, nothing wrong with me. Two, nothing wrong with me. Three, nothing wrong with me. Four, nothing wrong with me. One, something's got to give.
Expansion this exercise, great for core stability and a great way to mix your program up. So going up into a plank position and crunching our knees to our chest. Alright, off we go for 15. Alright guys, very important to do a cool down, so making sure you're stretching through that lower body. Alright, so if you really want a hard workout, come and give this a bit of a go. If you're unsure of any technique, come and see me or any of the other gym instructors and we'll be able to help you out. Thanks.